Entschuldige. I swear you can keep all this at the beginning too, because this is just a test.
Mr. Cool Man.
You ready? Okay. This is not a test of the emergency broadcast. It's a disaster of my emergency podcast. Dibble dabble in your bitch, sure. What I'm professing is neglection, the conception of your recession. This land's full of treason. And for that reason alone, you should give me dap like you mean it. Palms connected. Close fist to the chest, now show me peace, that's some Bergtown-ish. I'm a maverick, a savage, saliva spokesman. So I approach this thing, no cotton mouth open. A movement of mood-ish, part of my rudeness or rhetoric, but not my intrusion.
Sorry,
my daughter needed shoes to fit, and can't use my hand-me-downs or acronym pronouns. This is a distraction from obtaining the real. I'ma have to dumb it down to gain some public appeal, for real.
B-R-O.
And this is just a test.
T-O-T.
But let me report the rest.
Y-P.
And this is just a test, but this is not a test of the emergency broadcast. It's a disaster of my emergency podcast. I'm back with a vengeance, light me an incense. Indifferent, intense, thoughts forensic. Tell you I'm in a right mind, partisan bad. Bartholomew jab can reinforce your yellow gelatin span. Got my Alaskan ice, Gustav Galop flow montage. Moving Sarah Palin out of office like she need prototype help. While her ex-brother-in-law collecting unemployment in a fit of rage.
Damn.
They tell me I should let her be. Her daughter is the martyr. Her legs play open sesame. But I can contradict myself. My daughter needed shoes to fit and can't use my hand-me-downs or acronym pronouns in this comma. I'm blessed with a gift to gab. The gift told me homie struggle just to get all half. And this ain't over. So if you really want the answers, peek over my shoulder. Since this is a test.
B-R-O.
And this is just a test.
T-O-T.
But let me report the rest.
Y-P-E.
And this is just a test. But this is not a test of the emergency broadcast. It's a disaster of my emergency podcast. Hey, man, this goes out to everybody that supported us from the jump, man. You know what I'm saying? We here now, volume one. We gave you missing pieces of puzzle. Food stamp gourmet coming soon to a kitchen near you. Oh boy, Obama, 08. And this is only a test. Birdtown, year 3. Famished LP. Got me tripping in this world, but I'm word up. Don't be a Vanny and Songstress finna collab from this Obama party, man. Y'all need to be there, for real. Oh, Diesel, I see you, man. I think I owe you about 108 food stamps and 36 bars. Good luck, man. I mean.